One-of-a-kind $17 million house on District 10. It's got 2.5 stories, dual frontages, and an indoor basement swimming pool. Let's check it out.